So all I'm doing is just leaving power on, just a power on stall entry.
Yep.
Okay. Bring it up to that stall.
Which way are you spinning, by the way?
To the left.
Okay.
Okay, just like, same thing. You're going to see the beginning of what you just saw on the last one. Okay. Stall horn's coming on. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Full rudder, full back pressure. And we just hold it and recover. Full opposite rudder. Forward on the controls, power idle.
Holy crap.
And we're just going to smoothly ease the plane out of the dive. Back into a nose-up attitude. As we decrease the speed, we add the power back in, and we climb. We lost about 600 feet there.
Mountain traffic.
So that was, downwind left runway. That was 1 1/4 turns. Okay. So you saw at the beginning that incipient spin again. But then we held the inputs in. We exacerbated the situation. We allowed the auto rotation to develop. Yaw took over.
Right.
We stalled, we started descending, and we started going around.
Okay.
I was prompt to apply full opposite rudder, forward on the controls, and the power idle, which broke the stall and left us in a nose down attitude, at which point we just smoothly eased out of the dive.
Wow.
All right.
That was quite the
experience.
Yeah.
I remember my first spin. It was it's a wild ride.
Yeah.
Roller coaster with no rails.
Yeah.
How's your stomach?
I'm fine. Okay. The G forces I got to get used to, because you know, you're recovering, of course, and it gets pressed in the seat. And that's always a little bit of iffy for me. But
sure. That was about 2 Gs.
All right.
Yeah. That's about half of what the airplane is designed to take under normal operation.
Now, how do you, just from the feeling of how much you get pressed in the seat, do you know that?
Yeah, or I've done that.
There's no G meter.
I've got about 5 hours of aerobatics training with G meters, so you pick up a sense of what a particular G feels like.
Right.
Okay. So I can tell you that's about 2 Gs.
Okay.
All right.
Cool.
Okay. All right. Are you ready to get into another one and have yourself do the recovery?
I think you need to do one more for me if you
okay.
don't mind.
No problem. I could do these all day.
Okay.
Traffic near the African Lion Safari. It's 172 Golf Key Las Victor practicing spins at 6,000 over the African Lion Safari.
Hey, again, here comes the power. This power is here just to aggravate the situation so that the plane will actually spin for us.
Okay.
Put my hands on there intently, because when I want to recover, I'm going to bring the power back.
Right.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Full rudder, full back pressure, and hold. And power idle, full opposite rudder. Didn't even have to apply forward pressure. And smoothly back into a nose-up attitude. And back to full power. And we climb back up.
Idle.
Yep.
We're going to apply neutralize the controls.
Yep.
Full opposite rudder. As soon as I hit the stops, a little forward.
Absolutely.
That's easier said than done. I mean, it's, I know this, but will I do those things?
We'll see.
Okay.
All right. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. I have control.
You have control.
So you just be at alert.
Yeah, understood.
All right.
Thank you. Be alert.
Yeah.
Do the wrong thing.
Okay. Power's coming in for the yaw. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Recover. Beautiful. Gently with the nose. Neutralize the rudder. Gently, just keep gently. You got plenty of time. Get the nose up. Wait. And add in power. Full power. You want to climb for that lost
altitude. Yeah,
that's pretty good.
That was
I have control?
You have control.
So you notice how we felt a bit of weightlessness? Do you notice we sort of went whoop in the recovery there?
Yeah, I think we went kind of over the top.
And that just goes to show you that in this thing, you just don't need to press forward in the recovery, okay?
I did.
Well, yeah, you pressed a little bit forward, which was actually more than the airplane needed, which is why you just felt a little lift off your seat.
Okay.
But again, textbook spin recovery, you would need to be holding forward, just not in this airplane.
Understood.
You want to try another one?
Yep.
Okay. All right, ready to try it again.
Okay.
Power's coming in. Three, two, one. And recover. Neutralize the rudder. Keep the wings level. Beautiful. That was excellent recovery.
Okay. That is something.
Yeah. Yes, it is. Well, you're right about that. Point to the west. Keep your bearings. Actually, great. The wind's holding us basically
the position.
Yeah.
Wow, that's amazing.
Yeah. Great, that's good.
Actually, yes, of course. Wow, that was amazing.
Yeah.
Had a dry mouth, though, I'll tell you that.
So you should always bring some water into the airplane. A swig of water does wonders for your mental state.
Okay, so what do we do?
Well, where are you at now? I mean, I'm happy with that recovery. I personally don't need to see another one to know that you'll be able to do it properly. But if you want to do another one, I wouldn't be opposed.
Well, let's do one more.
Sure.
For a good measure.
Yep. And then we'll head back.
Because I want my I want my common sense to dictate here, not my...
Sure, yes.
You know.
Good. Power coming in. Ready? Three, two, one. Recover.
Rudder off. Neutralize.
Good.
Rudder.
And bring the nose up.
The nose up.
Get off the rudder.
Get off the rudder.
You're holding it in. Keep the wings level.
Level. And we can fly full power now. Rudder.
Yep. Start a left turn so we don't go into the clock.
Degrees, and we're back to our, I'm not quite right.
Okay, I can level off at 5,000. Yeah, you'll be fine, Stephan.
Okay, good.
You'll be fine.